Remember our friend Ssuuna? He managed to find a job as a housekeeper. He cleaned cars and he worked in a hotel. Ssuuna is upset to find out that his possibilities are somewhat limited because he is an undocumented migrant. His journalistic instinct makes him to do some research among Africans in Europe.
Do you remember the day you arrived in Europe?
The weather was just about, I think, 7 degrees. And I said, wow, this is very cold.
Living in a freezer, I think, was something that baffled me to start with.
The moment I entered, I felt lonely.
What I experienced was the women. I saw them smoking cigarettes in chains.
Somebody told me I'm illegal. So I don't know what is that. He explained to me that I don't have paper of this country. I say, paper? What is paper? I think it's ordinary paper that I can go and beg in the shop they give me.
Why not try to go back to the old trade of a journalist? After all, Ssuuna used to work for newspapers in Uganda. He approached local TV station and they were willing to try him out.
I remember my first job I got in Europe, I was earning 15 euros per day. And that is the exact amount you have to pay here in the daycare to keep your dog.
It's unbelievable. It's really a dog hotel, full board, tax included. Then I found out another stunning fact.
Here is our passport.
Here we are. What are they doing?
Oh, they're handing over the dog passport.
Dog passports?
Yeah.
European passport?
Every dog has a European passport here.
Really?
A special dog passport.
Europe keeps surprising me. Even dogs here have a passport? I ask the owners why.
Passport is nodig als bewijs dat de hond van jou is. Bij de douane willen ze ook zien of die hond goed ingeënt is, dat hij het land in mag.
They offer food and beverages, pens with a floor heating, a private running space, and even hair styling.
Het is niet zoals in Afrika dat je een hond hebt om het huis te bewaken. Maar het is hier gewoon voor de gezelligheid in huis.
It's unbelievable that these dogs they have a better life more than some undocumented Africans who are living in Europe. Dogs are considered to be very dangerous animals in Africa. But for me, I'm no longer scared with them.